double up. Three or four times, I ain't telling no lies. I just run it up.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome to another episode of Sneaker Fox Sneaker Watch. It's your boy, TKO, Sneakers and the Fox. And what is today? Today is Flashback Friday. And you know what we do here. So if you're a first-time viewer, Flashback Friday, we take some time in hip-hop, and then we take a sneaker, and we bring those two together. For my regular subscribers, I appreciate y'all for always tuning in and supporting the channel. And y'all already know what the Flashback Friday is. So without further ado, let's go ahead and let's take a look at the sneaker. The sneaker we have here today is a sneaker that dropped in 2019. This is a collaboration with, yep, you see it right there, Chinatown Market. And you see it right here, Puma. This is one of my favorite collaborations that Puma do. Between Chinatown Market and also between Diamond Supply, those are my two favorite collaborations. If you do see, I do wear a lot of Chinatown Market, and actually this shirt right here is from Chinatown Market. It's a collaboration with a fellow Atlanta ATLian. The group is called EARTHGANG, and they are from Atlanta, and they did a collaboration with Chinatown Market, and this is the shirt they came up with. Hit up my Instagram at Sneakers and the Fox, and you can see pictures of the shirt. There's actually some more design on the back. I'm not gonna turn around and show you the design. But one thing I am thinking about doing is a lot of people have been commentating about my outfits. So I'm looking at probably doing some more content with different outfits, how you can put outfits together and things of that nature. But that's not what we're here for. We're here about this collaboration that dropped in 2019. This is the Puma Ralph Sampson Low. And it's a real, real dope sneaker. Let's do our 360 look. When these dropped, it actually came in two colorways. You have your black colorway, which I'm holding in my hands right now. And it also came in a white colorway as well. Very cool shoe. I'm gonna go through it and, you know, and show you everything that this sneaker has to offer. Let's start off with, the upper. The upper is a nice black leather material, and you have that black leather upper that goes all the way around the sneaker. Very nice plush. You know it's good leather when you get that wrinkle in there. So you know that's that good leather when you get that wrinkle. Let's look at that nice leather. Real nice leather. Then it comes with the Chinatown Market tag right there. You see that? Chinatown Market. Real nice. Then you have on the toe, it is perforated right here. You see them nice little holes in there. And you have a leather tongue that goes all the way up. And on the tongue, you have your Chinatown Market branding. And then you also have the Puma cat on top of the actual Chinatown Market. Very nice. You have your, on the medial side of the sneaker right here, you do see your form strip. It's nice stitched, nicely stitched in, form strip right there. Then on your lateral side, which is the fun part of the sneaker, is you have your Velcro. So you can, yeah, if you want it, you can rock them like that. But you have your Velcro right here. That's the form strip. Then you have your different Velcro that you can put on there. So we're going to take a look at that and a little bit of the different Velcros that come with the sneaker. So let's take a look at the sneaker first, and then we'll get into all that. And then on the heel of the sneaker, you have your yellow Puma cat right there. You have your black eyelids right here. The sneaker actually comes with two laces. You have your regular black lace, and on the tip of the black lace, you have the Chinatown Market yellow on the tip of the black lace. And it comes with these other laces here that have Chinatown Market on them. I really like these laces. I think that's the lace I'm gonna put in there and keep in there. Has Chinatown Market on the laces, and on the tip of these laces, this is what it looks like. It has a Chinatown Market on the laces. But I think I'm gonna go with these laces. I really like that Chinatown Market brand. Footbed, you have your Puma cat and Chinatown Market on the footbed of the sneaker. And then right under the Chinatown Market tag, you also have Ralph Sampson. Ralph Sampson is a big star from the 1970s and 80s. He played for the Houston Rockets, if you're not familiar. You definitely need to go ahead and Google and search him out. He is one of the best big men to hit the league. And your midsole is a nice white midsole, as you can see. And there's the outsole right here, as you can see on the bottom. As your Puma branding right there. And this has the shock wedge technology in this midsole. Thing about this sneaker is the Velcro. As you can see right now, it has a red, blue, and green Velcro that's already on the sneaker. And there's also other ones that also came with the sneaker. You have your white, and then you also have the black and yellow taxi colorway. So let's take a look and see what it looks like with the white. Here you go. This is what it looks like with the white form strip Velcro on there. Nice touch to it. Gives it a whole different look to the sneaker. That's pretty dope, a whole different look. So you just got your pretty much your white and black colorway, and then you got your yellow hits with this tag right here. Yellow Puma cat here in the background. So that's a nice hit there. So it's pretty much just a white and black colorway. So now let's go ahead and see what it looks like with the taxi colorway. This is what it looks like with the taxi colorway. Not too bad. I really don't like it that much. I like this look. There's also a suede collaboration that Chinatown Market and Puma did, which primarily the sneaker upper is primarily the taxi colorway. And it looks good on that sneaker, but this one, not bad. I don't think I'll be doing it with that. I think I'm just gonna keep the red, blue, and green form strip, and also the white form strip makes it look good. But y'all let me know what do you think. What do y'all like better? You like the red, blue, and green, the white one, or do you like this taxi color? This is Flashback Friday. The artist, as we already discussed, is EARTHGANG. In 2019, EARTHGANG dropped their album Mirrorland, and that was actually off J. Cole's label Dreamville. A pretty dope album. One of the standout tracks is Proud of You, and that features Young Thug in the background. As you listen to this video, and then also when I do the on feet, that's the song that you'll be hearing, is Proud of You. That album also dropped in 2019, the same year as these. And because there was a collaboration with Chinatown Market and EARTHGANG, I felt that only fit for today. And then, you know, it says have an Earth Day. We're going through a crazy pandemic right now, so I just want everybody to have a good day. I know you may, depending on how pandemic has affected you, if it has affected you in the wrong, in a bad way, you're in my prayers. I might not know you, but you're in my prayers, and I hope everything works out. Everything will work out, and just stay strong. We will all get through this. And like the shirt says, have an Earth Day. If this is your first time checking me out, make sure you go ahead and subscribe. Any new content that I drop, and I do drop at least 3 or 4 videos a week, you will be notified and be one of the first ones to tune in. Eventually, I'm gonna start doing giveaways and things of that nature, so you definitely wanna make sure you have those notifications on. Follow me on Instagram at Sneakers and the Fox. You can check out my pictures and all my different content. And you can check out how I'm gonna rock this outfit and the shoot that I'm gonna do with this outfit and these sneakers. So if you have not, make sure you go ahead, hit that subscribe button, and then go to Instagram and follow me at Sneakers and the Fox. It only made sense. I went ahead and switched out the Velcro form strips because June 6th, we are having a live sneaker event, and we're having a customizer competition. The winner of the sneaker custom competition will win $500. So if you are a customizer, make sure you go ahead, one, subscribe, two, follow me on Instagram at Sneakers and the Fox, and also follow Fresh Kicks Market, and that's at Fresh Kicks, K-I-K-Z Market. Make sure you follow my guys at Fresh Kicks Market. We are coming together to bring this live sneaker event where you can buy, sell, and trade. And we're also going to offer you a live custom sneaker competition. And that's why I went ahead and did the two different Velcro form strips on here. So go to the website. You can see it right there. Custommarket.biz. You can register to be a vendor. You can sell sneakers. You can sell clothes, accessories, whatever you want to sell. And then you can also go to Custommarket.biz to also register for the custom sneaker competition. So make sure you do that. Deadline is June 1st, and then we go live on June 6th. So hopefully we get to see you there at Fresh Kicks Market. Definitely appreciate everybody for tuning in. I really appreciate the support. The subscribers continue to grow and grow and grow. I will continue to do my best to provide y'all with great content and reviews. I don't review the norm, the typical hype sneakers. I like to review stuff like Puma and other brands that, you know, are not hyped but are dope, because that's the type of stuff I like. I don't really fall into all the hype because that's not my personality. That's not who I am. I like the stuff that fly under the radar that are dope. I think I'm a fly cat and I fly under the radar, and that's like how I like to have my sneakers. So make sure you subscribe for any future videos and contents. I will be doing some giveaways soon. So please subscribe, like the video, comment, let me know what you think. And I definitely appreciate all y'all for checking in and taking the time to tune in. Y'all be safe out there. I'm out, and check out the On Feet. So fucking proud, keep taking back shots like that. Fuck around, get your ass a child. Yo, R, keep changing colors on me. Fireworks, shit, fucking wild. I can see it all. I believe first, no bandwagon, no t-shirt. Girl, you're glowing like a fucking meteor. Did you bring a friend? I ain't see her. Ton of vision, only spot the keepers. Proud of you, I study you, I do the research. Proud of you.
From the heart this time, yeah. All of these dreams that you done made true, all of these things that you done gave to, call on me, I'll carry you. There ain't no thing I wouldn't do. Lion, tigers, bears, and all of these things, they could never come between you. I'm proud of you.
Double up. Three or four times, I ain't telling no lies. I just run it up.